WeWork plans to double co-working space in 2019. New York-headquartered collaborative workspace firm WeWork's India arm plans to double the co-working space in India to 6 million square feet in 2019 and expand its presence to cities including Chennai, Pune and Hyderabad by the end of next year. Greater Noida West Metro to bring relief to more than 5 lakh home buyers. Improving occupancy and traffic jams in Greater Noida West have led to the approval of new metro link from Sector 71 to Knowledge Park 5. The total budget of this metro phase is 2,602 crore and the work is expected to begin in 2019. Harvest Financiers raises Rs. 200 crore from UK CDC Group. Housing financier Avas has raised Rs. 200 crore from CDC Group PLC, the United Kingdom's development finance institution, through issuance of rupee-denominated masala bonds. Avas is primarily targeting low- and middle-income self-employed customers in rural and semi-urban areas. India Bulls Real Estate sells 50% stake in two Gurugram office assets for Rs. 464 crore. India Bulls Real Estate has sold 50% stake in two office assets in Gurugram to global private equity firm Blackstone at an enterprise value of Rs. 464 crore. The company has signed a non-binding term sheet to divest 50% stake in these two assets. Australia's top city to invest in properties, Melbourne. Melbourne has outstripped Singapore and Sydney as the best prospect in the Asia-Pacific region for both investment and development. This is because its office supply pipeline is more constrained than in Sydney, as per a data by PwC and Urban Land Institute.